Okay.
Dr. Hunter.
Well, you're moving a little fast there.
Only on my way out of the hospital. Afraid they'll call me back for another shift.
Well, can you stop a minute and talk? I gotta go back in.
Why?
Because I'm on shift.
No, why stop a minute?
Well, because there's this thing that people do. They, communicate. They talk. The getting to know step.
Step? Is this a dance?
Oh, yeah. You want to go dancing?
Be careful of him, Dr. Hunter.
Thanks.
Jimmy, you're throwing me off. Tia, be very careful of him.
Hey.
Yeah, you threw me off there.
We were dancing.
Yeah. So, well, what I thought is, you know, sometime we could get away from here, maybe have a glass of wine, some dinner.
And?
Well, and, you know, get to know each other. I want to get to know you.
You want to go to bed with me, Mallory?
Yeah.
The word is I'm gay.
Well, I'm open. Look, I don't know what the word is. I don't listen to the word. I just get something in my head. I reach for it. Maybe I get my hand chopped off, but it's worth it. I think I like you.
I never would have figured you for that particular line. Not in a million years.
What line is that?
Honesty.
So?
I'm busy.
No one's that busy, Doctor. No one alive.